Hello, my dear students. I am from St. Norbert Senior Secondary School, Damoh, your maths teacher. Welcome to the video classes of maths. And today we are going to learn chapter number 5, hot and cold. Hot, H-O-T, hot. Do you know what is the meaning of hot? Hot means kya hota hai? Hot means garam. You can see one cup is here, coffee cup is here. What is here? Coffee in this cup. Okay, students? You can see coffee cup is here. Coffee kaisi hoti hai? Garam. Okay. See students, you can see one more picture is here. What is this? This is an ice cream. Ice cream khai hai aap logo ne? Ice cream kaisi hoti hai? Thandi. C-O-L-D. Cold. Cold means thanda. This ice cream is cold. Okay students. Let us see one live example. What you can see on your screen? आपको अपनी मोबाइल की स्क्रीन पर वीडियो में क्या दिखाई दे रहा है बताइए. This is a cup of tea. टी कैसी होती है? गरम. Hot. Now, what is this students? ये क्या है? आपको कुछ समझ आ रहा है? चलिए बताइए. देखा है आपने? हाँ, सभी ने देखा है. This is an ice cube. क्या है ये? Ice cube, बर्फ का टुकड़ा. बर्फ कैसा होता है? ठंडा, cold. Okay, that's it for today. I hope you have understood the concept of hot and cold. Now your homework is to do this exercise in your CW copy. We will meet in our new video with next chapter. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.